Okay, Joey, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna sit down here and we're gonna answer questions, okay?
Okay.
Hey everybody, and welcome to the new video. So today I have two very special guests with me. This is my sister,
Veronica. Hi.
And this is my little brother. What's your name?
Joey.
And today we are going to be doing the siblings tag. So we have a bunch of questions about each other, and we're gonna be like quizzing each other.
Yeah, we have. So basically, I have a list of questions, and they're like kind of easy, so Joey can answer them. And basically, we are gonna answer what the other sibling would like. Yeah. Okay, cool.
And we did do this video 3 years ago when it was just me and Veronica.
It's ugly.
And Joey was like a baby back then. He was just born. And so if you have not seen that video already, you should go watch it. It is on her channel. That link will be in the description below.
Yeah, that tickles. Go ahead, do it again. Okay, let's get done.
Let's get started. Okay. So I have all the questions here on my laptop. So
laptop.
Let's see. Who is the oldest and youngest?
Alright, so the oldest is Veronica. And I'm the middle child, and Joey is the youngest.
Are you the baby?
I can't do this. Wait, I
have to
play my other
exercise. No! Oh!
Let's get back
sorry about
into
that.
This. What was the last thing you guys talked about? We were just explaining to Joey what we were gonna be doing and how he needs to sit still, and he's being a very good boy!
Yeah.
And he's staying still.
Are you guys close?
Yes, we are.
We're very close. There's no space in between us whatsoever.
Yeah. We said that last time.
I know. Do we have nicknames for each other?
Well,
I call him Quiffy.
Hi.
Because he has a Quiffy.
Well, we have a nickname for Joey. We have a bunch of them, actually. We have like JoJo. We have.
I call him JoJo, yeah.
JoJo. What else? I think that's pretty awesome, right? Yeah.
Yeah, we have a ton.
Yeah, we have a ton.
And then Joey, what do you call me?
Ate.
Ate? And then what do you call him?
Kuya.
Kuya?
Ate and Kuya.
Do you know your siblings' birthdays? His is July 18th, Joey's is September 22nd.
And then yours?
You're 3 years old.
And yours is December 18th.
Yes.
No.
Giraffes?
Yeah, but you can touch it. No, touch the giraffe. Yeah.
Wow, nice giraffe. Okay.
What is one thing that your sibling is good at?
Joey, what is Kuya good at?
He's good at fixing things.
Oh, fixing things? Like what?
Like a computer and a phone. And my green box.
Your green box?
Yeah.
What the heck is a green box?
Joey, what do I do at school?
You play and play and play.
In what?
What does he play?
He plays the...
The instruments?
And an instrument, and a guitar, and every
ukulele,
instrument.
Yeah? And I'm in what kind of band?
In marching band.
Marching band, yeah. And what is Ate good at?
She's good at drawing her eyes.
Drawing my eyes?
Oh, yeah.
with crayons. You can draw around it. But not that the inside, you can draw around it.
Oh, around my eyes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Is this an instrument?
Isn't that interesting?
Oh, interesting. That is interesting. Yeah. Joey is really good at singing.
Yeah. Frosty the Snowman with a jolly happy soul. It's a cone cup pipe and a button nose. And to ice me out a cold. Frosty the Snowman was a fairy tale, they say. He's made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day.
Good job.
There must have been some magic also having found there. Wait. Down to the river.
Good job.
Good. Cleo, get this.
Oh, you're taking a bow?
Yeah.
What are your siblings afraid of?
Of big bad wolves.
Oh, you're afraid of big bad wolves?
Yeah.
That's what Joey's afraid of?
Yeah, because I'm afraid of big bad wolves. They blow me down and eat me and blow me down. And they eat me like nom 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 nom. They eat me like that.
They eat you like that. Yeah. You're afraid of leaf blowers?
Leaf blowers, yes. I had a...
Are you afraid of tigers?
They're pretty scary, and I'm also afraid of leaf blowers.
Are you afraid of lions?
Sometimes, yeah, those are scary.
From good dinosaurs. Red faces in the picture.
I'm afraid of leaf blowers because a long time ago, like a couple years ago, I had a dream where I was on a plane and this guy had a leaf blower and he kept blowing it at this guy and then his head fell off. And his head fell off.
Like that?
And then I can't get up because I'm gonna get a plane.
Okay, I'll go get it for you. Like this. I'm afraid of falling. Like, I'm not afraid of heights. I'm just afraid of the idea of falling. Like, I could look down a cliff and I'll be fine. I'll be like, oh, pretty view. But I'm afraid of falling, if that makes sense. I'm not afraid of heights, but I'm afraid of falling.
All right, so the next portion, the lightning speed round, we're gonna be asking a bunch of trivia questions to each other and answering them. So, first question, favorite color?
Joey's favorite color is blue.
No, it's green.
It's green.
I'm sorry!
I thought you liked blue.
No, it's green.
Right? Joey, what's my favorite color?
Orange?
Close.
Blue?
Yes. That's actually the opposite.
Actually, what's your favorite color?
Do you know my favorite color?
Is it pink?
Oh, that's close.
Pink.
Yeah, how'd you know? My favorite color is pink. Your favorite TV show. Joey's favorite TV show is...
Let's say it together. One, two, three.
Blaze.
Blaze the Monster Machine, of course.
Is that your favorite TV show? Mm-hmm. And you also like Paw Patrol?
Paw Patrol, Peppa Pig, Bubble Guppies.
Yeah, and the Monsters. Monsters is a movie because I love Watch the Monsters show because... Not the one, the green one, but the other one turned into orange, and then the sock is on his back, and then those things took the sock off his back. Yeah.
Can you guess his favorite TV show?
Yeah, is it Blaze and Monster Machine and Bob Guppy?
I like watching it with you, but I have my favorite TV show.
No, I think Goya's favorite TV show is Bob's Burgers.
Bob's Burgers.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Why? What's your favorite TV show?
I don't even know. Like,
Peppa Pig.
I don't watch TV as much as Netflix.
I don't watch
Pig.
TV either.
No,
well,
no.
Bob's Burgers is in not on Netflix.
No,
Do you have one? What is Ape's favorite TV show?
I don't watch TV.
Yeah.
So I don't have a favorite TV show. But Riverdale's coming out soon and I can't wait for Riverdale.
I can't wait for a puppet pilot comes out.
Okay.
Feel my muscles, Glenn.
Ooh, they're so big.
What is your favorite band?
Joey's favorite band?
It's the drums. The drums.
The Fresh Beat Band. I don't think he's ever watched that.
Imagination Movers? I don't know.
The Wiggles? I don't think he watched
The Wiggles movie. Are like our time.
Mm.
The Wiggles? Ooh.
They were the original five songs.
We saw them in concert.
No,
yeah, we got a picture with Murray.
No, actually.
Okay. Guya's favorite band is Five Sauce.
Yeah,
and Hey Violet. You really like Hey Violet.
Yes. I think that Ape's favorite band is One Direction. And
I think One the Eye.
And Joey, do you want to say the next one?
Yeah. 1975.
Yes,
what?
Yeah. On the mirror. Like, because the rat, he picks out his burger single because his light.
Get him off! Get the butts off! Oh. Get him off! Get him off! Get him off!
He leapt because no one light.
Yeah.
What is your favorite game?
Paw Patrol Mad Game.
The Paw Patrol Mad
Game? Is that your favorite?
Yeah.
I was gonna say Pop the Pig. Is that one too?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like Pop the
yeah,
Pig.
Yeah, Joey likes Pop the
and
Pig.
And Pipes make me nervous.
Pirates make you nervous?
Yeah, but this is pretend.
Pirates are pretend.
That.
Now, what's Guya's favorite game?
I don't know.
I don't think he has a favorite game.
I don't think I do. I don't know. I can't think of any.
I don't think I have one either. This question was mainly for Joey.
Yeah. Play, you don't play games when you're older, Joey. No, I'm kidding. We can play those when we're done.
We can play that when we're done with this. Next question. Favorite food. Joey's favorite food.
Spaghetti and meatballs.
Spaghetti.
We pronounced it spaghetti and meatballs because that's how we used to pronounce
it. Yeah, Joey couldn't pronounce his S's. He would pronounce them as F's, so it would be spaghetti, like F-U-H, spaghetti. Joey, what is Guya's favorite food?
Do you like soup?
Soup is correct. And pizza rolls. Pizza rolls, sushi.
And pizza pizza. And pizza ear.
Yeah.
Pizza ear.
I want sushi.
I've been in the mood for sushi since my birthday.
I want sushi. What's Ate's favorite food?
It's spaghetti and meatballs.
That's not my favorite food, but it's really good. Fake fan!
What?
I have this in my Instagram bio. Literally the only thing in my Instagram bio right now.
Mac and cheese. It's mac and cheese.
Yes, of course it's mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese enthusiast.
We're gonna make funny faces now.
Okay, ready? Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that concludes our sibling tag. We are done.
Yeah.
With that. Yay!
Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you liked it, make sure you hit the like button, leave a comment, share, subscribe for more videos, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!
Bye, Ate and Guya!